If you've got a friend involved in my sensitive mice lace, give them some wise advice. Tell them not to. Tell them. As long as you take part in Stone Cold John Milton Brady's sensitive mice lace, there's a distinct possibility you could end up on one of those consequence flash drives. As an example of what not to do. It's November 7th, 2010.